So good afternoon. Myself is Mahantesh NP from Civil Engineering Department, KZ Reddy College of Engineering and Technology. Today we shall see about the on topic on surveying. In surveying, the subtopic on leveling. So what is mean by first of all leveling? So leveling means it is a vertical distance between the all the station to the RLs. The RLs nothing but reduced level of each stations. That is called leveling of stations. So you already you are given as the following readings were taken into the surveyed areas. So these are all about the already surveyed readings to have to calculate the RLs of each stations. So each station means first station, second station, third station, and fourth station, fifth stations, and sixth stations, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, and eleventh stations are to be allowed in this survey. So you have to calculating the all the reduced levels of each stations. So they are given as a RL is 820.765 is the main reference of the first RL. The first RL indication of the benchmark of which will be given as a permanently. The permanently given as the all the reading should be given as a mean sea levels. The mean sea levels it will be measured at the Mumbai. That is a reference point of all the datas. So after that we have to writing in a tabular form. How will be tabular in form? It will be connected as a first point as a back side. So here you are setting the instrument to in the field levels. So the first point is back side. So I'll clearly showing about the back side. So this one is your back side. That is the first reading. What is the first reading here? 3.016. And after the transit the telescope into forward directions. That is IS 0.9 0.954 54, and again it will be continue the IS 0.692. So again it will be connected as a 0.582, and the last reading as a 0.894. And 1.6, 1.643, and third reading is 2.896, and the last reading is 3.016. Why it is last reading means the last reading will be connected as the all the readings. The last readings are increasing in order 0.894 and 1.6 and 2.8 and 3.06. So here after the next reading you have to observe in all the readings. After 3.016 you know the 0.94 is the suddenly decrease the value. It means the instrument will be shifting first point to and the fourth point the instrument will be changed because of this reading. Suddenly decrease the readings, that indication of change point of the stations. Then the first CP on here and change point up to the last reading of first station. So after that we have to know the last elevation of that point, that is called foresight of first station, and again we have to translate the back sight of second station. What is the reading here? The reading of 0.954 is the first back sight of second back sight of readings. And again it will be continue into the levels, which is IS 0 point, sorry I will write in the below the second setup, the continue of the last reading which will be connected as a first point of back side, and again it will be showing into the bisecting of that elevation, because you know the all the first station start point of the last point is the reference point of your first station. So second station it will be utilizing for all the remaining parts of the points. So remaining points of the points is it indication of all the which is connecting as a last foresight. So here the 0.954 is your back side, and again it will be 0.692 is your IS, that is intermediate sides, and 0.582 is again one more IS. And 0.251 is a one more IS, and again we have to observe into the eighth reading. It is in between 0.251 to 1.251. 0.51. So 0.2 to 1.5, it is again the reading will be increased. So here again the instrument will be shifting point third station. So 0.251 is the fourth station of second step. Second station again the instrument will be shifting into the leveling, and again it will taken as a backside for 1.532, and again it will be connected as a IS and FS. So all are remember the first reading is in backside. So last reading it be known as foreside is always in your keep it in your mind. So because of all the starting point of the service station is starting in backside and the ending station is foreside, they always in kept in the rules. So what is the reading here? 0.996 and 2.135. So these are all about the, this one is change point 2 and this one is change point 3, this one is change point 1. Because all the depending upon their given readings, I have to show into the field levels. First you setting into your dumping level and taking the benchmark. So benchmark is like as a reference point of any with your permanent structures like electrical poles, corner of the buildings, whatever it may be, they'll be coming on permanent structures. We have to hold the staff and reading the first reading, that is 0.894, it is a backside reading, and remaining the bisecting into the 1.643 and continue 2.896 and 3.106. So it is a already you know the all the this type of field analysis they'll be adopting of this readings. So this one is all about the field knowledge of all the practical readings of third light survey or dumping level of the survey. So after that we have to make in a tabular column, have to just putting into the values into the tabular column and to find out the each stations of RLs, that is reduced levels, that is nothing but that is the distance between vertical distance of the below the ground levels, what are the distance between the ground level and your instrument station, that is called line of columnation, that is called line of columnation or height of instrumentation or height of instrumentation. What is the height between the station to the end stations or any other with the staff and continuously prolong into the this type of survey. So this one is for easy for calculation of your tabular columns. So after that we have to write in a tabular column and find out the each RLs. What are the RLs here? The RL of station 1 and station 2, station 3, likewise up to 11 stations we have to consider as a reduced level. So let us discussing about one by one. So this is for easy practically applicable for the reading in a format way, and we have to shifting into the in this format, and again we have to write in a tabular column. Stop.